fans, this is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play Spyro Dawn of the Dragon. As you remember in our last video, we just lost our first. But no way I'm gonna let him get me this time. Okay, that's bright red. I'm guessing feared now. Yeah. There we go. There we go. Just keep bursting. Just like that, we're done. Alright, let's upgrade our breath capabilities. Let's see. Ah, almost. Ah, almost two. Any more blue crystals. Yeah, you might want to. Might want to also push down this tree. You'll need it for the next part after we get the key from the hermit. There we go. 1,000 per spire. Another 1,000 coming our way. Alright. Here's our entrance. Now, before we do this part, we need to collect the collectibles from here. Alright then, nothing so far. There's our next red crystal. Sweet. Now Cinder's back ahead of you, Spyro. Right then, wall running. We already done that before. Right here. Okay, there we go. Up. Ah. Okay, then. Now I'm wall jumping. Keep forgetting to do this stuff. Sorry. Alright, we got our Shadow Strike, and now we can press square repeatedly to increase your speed. Nice. Alright. Let's upgrade our poison now. Ooh, now we can make even a stronger earth missile. There we go. And jump. And now, down we go. Now we don't have to do that part. Alright, and then, now you see these things are wilted, so you need to move fast, or else. Ah, there we go. Ah. Man, messed up there. Facing zombies now? Of all the zombies.
Come closer so I can see you in the light. Tell me, why have you returned here?
What do you mean? I've never been here before.
Oh, not you. The female.
You must be mistaken.
Indeed. Your appearance has changed, but not your eyes. Your eyes give everything away. You are the Black Dragon. Cinder, the terror of the skies, the Dark Master's puppet.
I was, but I'm not anymore. I'm not proud of the things I've done.
Oh, is it that simple to turn your back on Malifaux?
You don't have to listen to him, Cinder.
Did you not recognize the creatures that moved in the shadows? The apes, too, had served the Dark Master, but more for their own greed and thirst for power than any true loyalty to him. This is how Malifaux repaid them. Doomed to remain in the dark.
Ooh, man, that's...
power of others never be fulfilled. You can run.
That's nuts.
But you cannot hide, Sid.
Cinder, let's go.
The Dark Master will find you.
Ma'am, what
Cinder,
do you...
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'll be fine.
Well, I am not. Was I the only one who was freaked out by that guy? Jeez. Okay, at least it wasn't a complete waste of time. Ta-da! Come on, what you waiting for?
All right, then. We're gonna need to get a couple things from here, a few things from here first. Like that armor piece right in the side of this guy's cape. Yeah, this is gonna be tricky. Easier.
Follow me.
Don't come on. Really? There we go, finally. Alright. Yeah, we're back. We had to grab something first, okay? Yeah, found new armor for Spyro. Ooh. We got some of the ultimate power. Increases fury power. Nice! Now we're even up with Cinder. All right then, let's see here. We still need to find three more blue crystals. Now time to head for that supply cave. Loading, please wait. Man, this journey's just all been about how much Cinder has done terrible things. Man, but come on, she's not like that anymore. Number 18. forgot. Did I ever get that one from the... Hermit? I forget so easily. Good thing we have that thing at the beginning, midway through it. The first part of it wasn't that bad, just the second part, that was the challenge. Got it. There we go. Alright. That must mean that the last blue crystal is somewhere in there. There we go. What are you doing, Spyro?
I'll lead.
There we go. Didn't know using my my elemental attacks also released. This is the thing.
Thank you.
Follow my lead.
All right. Heck, are you doing? And that's one. Bring the raft to Meadow. All right, then. Now here's how you do it. You have one of your either Spyro and Cinder holding onto the raft, while the other fly tries to pull you across the river. Gotta get this raft to Meadow quickly. Ah, great.
My turn.
Still more. Yep.
Just keep turning.
Follow me.
I'm just kidding.
I really did. Let's get you home.
Yeah.
Meadow, you're wounded. How did
I will be fine, thanks to these two dragons.
Meadow, please forgive me. These dragons willingly sought to help you when I chose not to. I do not share your faith in this dragon hunter, but by putting you in chains, I committed an error.
We all make mistakes.
Yes, and I shall try to atone for mine, if you will permit me. Use the forbidden tunnel. It would lead you directly to the Dragon City.
All right.
If this dragon is indeed our last hope, then I bid you safe passage, and good luck.
All right.
We could use your help. Very well. The invitation shall be left open.
Yeah. So think about it, dude.
Meet me here as soon as you are ready to set out for Warfang. I shall be waiting for you.
Alright then. Well, we pretty much got everything, so let's go to Warfang.
Oh, Hunter. We have to go this way?
If we march quickly, we shall reach the Dragon City by daybreak.
Yeah, thanks for answering.
There we go. Take care of that. Well, hope you guys like this video and stay tuned.